I think it is pretty difficult for us to do promotional stuff. We're sort of introverted people, so it is pretty difficult. We like to experiment a lot, so I think if you gave us 3 years to record a record, to record it, produce it, we would take the 3 years. That's what I think.
Yeah, but we would probably end up recording several records in that time and just selecting, you know.
So, yeah, I mean, changing our mind constantly.
Yeah. We do a song differently, you know, given a different day, you know. We'd probably do it differently. I think anybody would. Anybody really would.
I like to sing, but it can be a problem because when you're, it automatically makes you the front person for the band, even though you might not want that, even though your partner's just as responsible for everything, but everybody seems to focus on the singer. We've had bad reviews too. I mean, of course, you know, when anybody gets insulted in any kind of way, you know, it affects you. So, in that sense, yeah, you know, it does affect us, but
I don't think we take it too seriously,
yeah.
You know, because that's not really who we, you know, we're not making music for the critics, and it's not very, really ultimately very important to us, whether they like it or not. You know.